forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again.
Thank you.
There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption, if that's what you mean.
Yes. She's after the druids who vanquished Astaroth.
Ah, that madman Nafane lives out there. We already tried checking on him. Got as far as Bogdan's Stone Circle, and then the druid's wolf companion appeared and bit one of my men. I'm already short on knights. Not going to risk what I have left on some bastard who hates the cathedral. Nafane sees us as intruders stealing from his land, but how does he expect us to survive? We need timber to build, ore to forge our weapons, wild game to eat. Truth is, I think his hatred for us goes back to Donnan. They were friends once, but they had a falling out. Not sure, but I met the druid once. I was riding through the moors minding my own business when he came up and spoke in the beast tongue. Caused my horse to throw me. I broke my leg. Hasn't been the same since. I don't care what happened between them. I'm just glad Donnan came to his senses and broke it off with that brute.
Swarms plaguing us. We've done all we could. Burning corpses, covering open water, rubbing ourselves with galavine. Barely done any good. Folk have had heavier worries on their minds. But the flies bit our last milking cow to death. The problem ain't going away by ignoring it. I have some coin saved if he can help with the infestation.
Overgrown vermin's broke another trap.
Nay, traveler. The traps have yielded naught, and won't for some time. This land needs time to recover. Thorn beasts are still in abundance, though. Haven't shown signs of corruption, but a tough meat that, and too smart for normal traps. I hope these new snares will yield better results.
Not something, but someone. Someone like you, in fact. You look the worldly sort. Would you be able to travel to the Under the Fat Goose Inn in the Highland Wilds and let Torben the innkeeper know Niall will be there shortly to settle his tab? I likes me a drink, see, and that place has the best ale in these parts.
blacksmith. Just
We'll manage to save some for the forge.
The hammer sings on your return.
Thank you.
friend. I'm not one of the knights. I'm looking for your master, Nafane. Think you could help me with that? Good boy. Lead the way. I need more time.
No here. Coward!
He feared Lilith might seek you out. He was right.
Yes. She put me here. I am beyond saving. All you can do for me is find the demon.
through the untainted thicket. I tell you, bro, but this place ain't fucking untainted no more. Treasure Goblin! Dead treasure goblin. Hello. Cold and iron faith. Almost max fortify. I am max fortify. Must be a way to bring it down. Indeed. Where there is a blocked path, there must be a way to open it. Thank you. fuck that wall so hard, I leveled up. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. Uh-oh. Dead soldier. Best $50 I ever spent. Damn, another dead soldier. We're just gonna take a second here. That party is lit. I'm playing Diablo. Fuck it, I'll come in here.
I just got a main child.
Is Paragon level like shared between the counts or not?
If it's like the old one, I want to say it is, but I don't know if they changed it. I haven't gotten there yet. The fuck is this redneck doing?
Interesting, because yeah, when I get to the paragon nodes, most of it's like strength and like tables and cloths.
There it is. It's like, goddamn!
My stats are pretty equal out in this game. Strength and color. Well, they're almost roughly the same in this one. Compared to Diablo 3, where one's just flats.
Strength's the highest, obviously, but.
Do they not really scale to a certain thing in this game?
Yeah, you just get the stats from your armor.
Yeah, looks like.
It's like like this piece of armor has 19 strength, but it also has 14 intellect. So.
Yeah. It's not main, but it doesn't look like
yeah,
it's armor clear.
Like the double stabbed. Like, yeah,
shit.
There's
some Yu Yu Hakusho shit going on right here. The fuck.
Big what? Bulk of running.
Yeah, there are shoot the key first play.
Ah, that's better.
I'm getting them out quickly, these get people teleport to them.
Yeah, pretty close to your mount.
Yeah,
I'm gonna close around.
No. What's up?
Hey, yo, bitch! Shut up.
Yeah, you. Calm your weeb self down. You calm your ass down, too. You ain't going outside. Shut up. No.
Calm your redneck ass down.
Redneck!
Mm-hmm. Scorpion.
There's a world boss coming up, Avarice the Gold Curse.
What the?
One I haven't done yet.
I haven't finished the game yet.
You get Kaito, you can still do the world boss. Get legendary. Each world boss gives a legendary cache. Each different one, so you can kill each of them. Get a cache from each, I guess.
Turn into a fucking lightning flower.
25 minutes is coming in now, so it's gonna be a bit.
Yo, he's
where is
still
all my map?
Going. I'm about to say, I bet you that fucking fire is going.
An amalgam of rage.
Okay. If you say so.
Oh, is it reveal on the map?
Well, I know the last boss we were talking about last time. I think I went to where it was on the map. There was no icon for the world boss, so I don't know.
I've never fought this one, so I'll just.
You can't do world bosses until you finish the campaign.
You can't?
I think so.
I just realized you disappeared from our party.
For the campaign, I've been. And before it finished, I think you can.
I'm so sick of
it. Ah, man, I can try it, but it's a spot I've been.
I'm not covered the rest of the map.
There's one coming up.
Let its anger ever burn until it has devoured the whole of this wretched land.
Why the fuck?
Necromancer.
Necromancer Masterclass. Yes, sir.
Dude's name is Erectomancer.
Erectomancer.
Yeah.
Look at him. Fair enough. You have to finish the story.
It all flows here.
That's where you can come to reach. Like, I have to keep it here. I don't know, I'll just finish this.
The fuck is that? Is that a giant hand? Oh, it's a three-headed dog. It's a Cerberus. Oh my. Oh no, puppy dog, don't hurt me!
To me, spawn of hatred. I have tender meat to hunt.
Uh-huh.
Wounded, but not dead. Where has that creature gone?
Oh, bless. I'll be back in a sec.
Why does this game, like 2 minutes of it, not like teleporting itself?
Getting lag.
Yeah, I'm lagging.
Crazy thing for me, I'm not getting lag. Weird. But like, my internet's dog shit though. Like, my internet's literally 8 megabytes per second.
Oh, it's your fault then.
Me? is online in the game.
They're slowing it down so that you can play, and all the people with good connections are suffering. I was about to say, I have a superior fiber connection that I'm extremely happy about. A business account, no less. It's definitely what you should do. Get a business account. They are way better than their consumer accounts.
Well, I'm running live, but not a wired. Probably I could get it, squeeze a bit more in.
Definitely running wired.
I can go from 8 to 16, hopefully. it's something. It's taking me 4 hours to download the game, it'll take 2.
That's great, because I got like 40, 50. The fuck you got, a T1 line or some shit? I'm not paying $1,000 a month. I'm poor.
That's like I'm like around a game. I guess we're streaming. Stuff like that.
So. I'm streaming. You don't need all that.
You know, internet will probably eventually one day you get like 10 gigs, just the norm.
I mean, it's going to just get better and better. Eventually, it'll all be fiber optic, and they'll get rid of the original lines. And fiber optic actually is not susceptible to like EMP strikes like our fucking copper infrastructure is. It's actually much better to have everything in fiber optic.
She was already gone. And I fear she has taken a piece of you with her. A beast born from your blood.
Roddy.
That's my fault.
What part did you have in this?
Pact with Lilith. To help me destroy the knights.
Alright, I just need one aspect to make it start working.
In return for
what? Dropping it, it's only a drop.
I told her.
Otherwise,
Astaroth is hidden. Held high.
Some aspects are drop only.
Why?
In her presence, I lost control. Rage consumed me.
I just realized this motherfucker's been cut in half and is just strapped to this tree, just bleeding.
Yeah.
End the corruption.
I like all these vibes and shit, like this. Desert and stuff. Scorpions and shit. It's only really cool, though. It's flying series. Can't wait to get them out, because there'll be more than King just exploring and shit. I'm actually doing stuff. Hold on, do some. At least get the
statues
as much as I can. Yeah, the statues as well.
180 in the game. I don't have all of them. Trying.
Oh my.
Yeah, I was pretty busy today, even yesterday, but tomorrow I should be able to play. Pretty much of the game, so. The fuck did I get over?
I'd be like, hell yeah.
I am low on essence.
What the fuck? That's a full-on storm. Come back! Just still fucking you. Gangbang at best.
Next week's raid is deep snow.
Onward. Petting it? Oh, bro.
Bombs.
What's in my mouth? Yeah, I don't want a camel.
I wonder if they will have, like, different mounts and stuff, you know, like, wow. This
hurts. $50, you can have a camel.
$50, you can have a what? A cow?
A camel.
Camel.
Wait, $50 for a cow? I'm about to say, just for the meat alone, this is a deal. I am hungry. I mean, you know, give him a good life. Wait, what did I do in the Hamada, huh?
I was just saying that episode was so gas, I kind of enjoyed it for a moment. But we got Diablo, and I was able to actually get in through the license share, pulling some cheeky shit last night. With the couch co-op bullshit, because they're not letting people in on this pre-session if you do it through the license share.
Of course.
So I logged in on Trimmy shit. Connected up the fucking couch co-op and then disconnected Trimmy shit or whatever, and I was in. I was in that motherfucker. Yeah.
If it works.
Hey, it worked. That's all that matters.
Mm-hmm. I mean, this is probably where I do
gear.
The majority of my damage.
Wait,
be
gear,
between
line
that
main parts, line
and
main
that.
Too, but it's the purple gear, yeah. The legs are okay. Have 21 strength. There was something that had a bunch of resilience on it.
That's the chest piece, which I already have.
You look like a bunch of resilience. Interesting.
Yeah, I've already got a better chest piece anyways. Got bigger boobs?
Oh yeah.
think the only blood skill I use is the fucking blood surge. If that gets overpowered, that's gonna be fat.
Oh. Dude, this desert still is brutal. Jeez.
That's interesting. Damn it, I need to find this fucking... I need to find this fucking quest so I can go get my fucking... my golem. Lead the Gathering Legions, 2 minutes.
Oh, that's a scout rifle.
What is that?
The Dead Man's Tail scout rifle, any good?
Legion event. I only got 2 minutes.
It depends on the roll. The roll changes on it every week.
Is that the Necromancer thing? That is. Okay, you know what? I'm curious. Let's go find out what that is.
This sandstorm wall, is he?
Doesn't seem good. Yeah, I've already got better stuff, so. Oh well.
Not slightly on those.
I think I can get to it through over here.
Be up in 6 minutes.
There it is.
Where is it?
Does it take longer than 6 minutes to complete this? It's in the...
Is there there's no waypoint back here, is there? So I have to miss out.
Ah, yeah. It's right here. I see it. It's really close to a waypoint, so I'm just going to kill like shit for a bit.
Yeah, Dan looks enough.
Annoying.
I'll leave
your party so it's easier.
thought it was a ding, damn it.
Well done.
Hey, Bob.
That was not bad.
That was not bad.
Not bad, my friends.
Your bones betray you, and they will soon serve me. I enjoy my emote lines.
Oh, dude, already got slain. This boss.
Yeah, yeah. Man. But it was because of my fault. It's because I was fucking lagging and I literally died out of nowhere.
Yeah, I mean, your voice is like all over the place now, so.
I remember those days. It happens.
Yeah, it sucks when that happens, man.
And yeah, I was about to say, not only remember those days, they can easily come back. You never know.
Internet has gotten much better, but I don't know if we'll ever, like, be able to get rid of it completely. That whole lag shit.
A second, can I get this now? Oh, fuck yeah.
I've waited for you.
We got a pilot to kill this thing as well.
A teacher. One who's devoted his entire existence to preserving the lessons of Rathma, our first and greatest necromancer. I've heard the spirits whispering of you.
Is it a loot goblin that spawns?
They say you're a true friend of death
stuff
and the shadows.
worthy of his greatest teacher.
Just have to be very cautious.
Rathma understood death was a transformation, not an end. He saw the potential for transformation in all things, from a pile of bones with merely a spark of lingering life, to a cartload of raw iron born of the dead earth. From Rathma's theories rose the golems. It's time I pass you this final secret and induct you into the ranks of Rathma's priesthood. You will need to collect unbroken bones to form the body of your golem. Afterwards, I will instruct you further.
Watch out.
Teleports around a lot. Watch out.
Stood
on like a That's what happened to me. I got hit by like 10 of them.
You'll need the essence of life, a spirit to transform your golem. There is a vile artifact buried in a hillside not far from here. Its purpose is to trap lost souls, leeching magic from them. Free those souls, and perhaps they'll help you in return.
Someone there?
Repeat after me. Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
Spirits, I offer you this vessel. Protect us, so we may protect the balance.
Oh, well, that solves your aggro issue. Damn, if you sacrifice your golem, 30% increased critical strike damage. Ew. Look at you. Aren't you pretty? He's all big and bony looking. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute.
It's so hot. What?
Yeah. Oh, it's hot.
I can hear you now.
Yeah, I just reset the computer. I did like an internet speed test and it says I got 37 down and 22 up, so should be fine.
Well, there we go.
That's all I need. I do like leave my computer on when I go to sleep, so that's why I like restart it when it's doing shit like that.
Yeah, sometimes it just needs a reset official. It should be mount time as far as I know. Should be mount time. start to push them. I just know from what Google said it's available at the start of Act 4, and then Act 4 now. Is it just automatically in my quest now?
What's up?
I got a guy in my ship, my chest.
Ah. Oh, I probably have to have it to be able to fucking... Does he count as a minion? I would have, like, right?
There it is. On the top. But that's why it takes so long to get it as part of kind of the story, in a sense.
Okay.
Mount it up, mount it up. AB there. I'm gonna get my mount. I'm up to the quest. Took a bit longer than I thought, man. The story is decently long.
I like how this game, like, it tells you the time at the top right.
Yeah, I like
need
that.
I need that when playing these games. Like, I have to get up at 9 tomorrow, and I'm gonna get up at 9. But if that time wasn't there, I wouldn't know when one is.
Thank you. Damn it. So he definitely counts as a minion. Awesome. So I could increase his attack speed on that one. And I can increase his damage if I'm close to him. We'll see if I hang. See if he gets away from me. I think I can get closest, like right beside him, so. Alright, let me check this out.
Special story and then do this up. Wanna kind of get those world bosses as possible. Should be able to do it by tomorrow, huh?
Trying to get over.
Freaking swarms.
Yeah, fuck those swarms.
Damn, I made that whole walk and then stopped right in front of that fucking marker, and there's probably a fucking a waypoint right there.
Yeah, it's so much faster with the horse, oh my god. That's the achievement right there, landing on the map.
You there. I need to talk to you. Our mutual friend needs your help, but we must be cautious. Here, she wanted me to give you this letter.
Dear friend, I do not know how much longer my shaking hand will hold a quill, so I shall be brief. I believe the demon we thought we slew in the sewers was able to escape death by using me as its next host. Please, come to me in Kvera's cellar if you can. You're the only one I can trust to help. My life is in your hands.
Keep walking before I... Oh, it's you. Thank goodness. The sister is in the cellar. Come quickly.
I go. I'm not lying, this is what can happen. Three elite spawn, three elite dead. Two
I knew. You would. Don't have much time. You need to perform blood rites. Exorcise. Demon.
What?
I cannot. You need my prayer book, but Charles is lost. Need to get new one.
Where?
Margrave. Matvey. He is jealous keeper. Be wary. He is suspicious.
Okay.
You may need to deceive. Please. Hurry.
Damn, bitch. Oh, okay. Man, you're lucky I got a travel point, because honestly, I probably would have just said fuck it. Like, man, good, best of luck. We'll come back to this at a later time. I have business to attend to. Since I can travel, I guess I'll...
You leaving, Redneck?
No. I was talking shit to this fucking bitch.
Oh, I was going to say, they fucking don't serve God's chicken on Sundays. What are you talking about?
No, but I have much to do today, but I have a few hours before I'm worried about that.
None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements. I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself.
Actually, you know what?
Shall I tell her you are unwilling to fulfill her request?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, the three.
Please, forgive me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Well, you've had three
it is
for a while.
So rare to hear any news from Kyovershad.
Apparently, my youngest wants to try and hatch in some eggs, so baby mama ordered some. Well, if I were able to take them, it's like, well, you get them big enough so the other birds can't kill them, then you bring them motherfuckers on.
Separated until they get big enough.
Right. But apparently she's going to hold on to it for a while, so I'm like, alright, well, that's fine, whatever. I'm fucking... Might be adding two or three here in the next couple months. It's like, we may not even be able to hatch them. I was like, yeah, I'm pretty sure you're going to goo it and get it. And they're all going to survive and everything. So yeah, don't go crazy. I can't. I don't need another 20 birds.
And like she looks at me and she goes, what the hell are these people talking about? Trust me, I know exactly how fucking terrible that shit is.
Yeah. People don't I mean the South, not I wouldn't go that far. It's any major city. It had nothing to do with the South. You get West Coast, East Coast, fucking North, South. It's big cities with, not to just make it politics, but shitty liberal policies for crime. And, yeah, when you don't prosecute crime, people act a fool. Spoiler alert, shocker. When you don't punish people for breaking the law, they break the law. I can't believe that happened. Who would have asked? No, people don't think about Memphis because Memphis is small. It's like 1.5 mil. It's not as big as Nashville. It's not as big as Detroit. It's not as big as Miami. It's not as big as Los Angeles. But like, when you do like per capita, when you break down like the violent crime rate versus like,
it's got to be top five.
It's top three, top two, number one often. Like literally, Memphis is one of the most violent cities in the fucking country. It's like, yeah.
What I was trying to tell is like, dude, like, you got this guy, you know, he's having this problem with guns and shit, like, and he's in an environment that is literally catered to like, that type of shit, like, 3-6 Mafia, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I mean, we definitely, they have a shitty,
at fucking the games, right?
I mean, this is definitely a shitty culture of violence.
Movie, yeah, which is all centered around being a pimp, drugs, and violence. And gun, you know what I mean?
That's an entire genre of music, but
it's
yeah.
It's a great fucking movie, and it is fucking a great acting job by I forgot the dude's name, Lawrence Taylor or something. I can't.
I know. Fucking crackhead. They gave $100 to be in that movie. Actually, I think it was $300. He spent it all on crack. And I mean, like, not even. Not even trolling, like real deal. Like I used to walk past him all the fucking time when I worked down the street at a restaurant as a server, And, like, I'm not going to give a motherfucker money. Like, I can't help you. But, like, I used to date a girl. It's like, oh, yeah, no, I give him money every once in a while. Like, and that's why he always comes back and bothers you for money. Like, no, sir, I work my ass off for my money. I can't help you. But, no.
I don't ever keep cash on me anymore.
I can't anyway. Right. No, that's 100%. I can't tell you the last time I carried money on me to even be able to. No, I'm not giving it to you, but I ain't got any anyway, so. No, but he's in the movie.
I got some change in the car.
Got himself a nice little piece. Oh, yeah. Hey, he disappeared for like a week or two. I'm like, oh, did he die? Nope, he's good. He's just fucked up for a good 2 weeks. Just smoking smoking his heart's delight. Cracked the fuck out. I don't know if you know this, Joe Rogan, but I smoke crack. Oh, man. Yeah. Good times.
At the end of that shit, they fucking go to eating the, what is it, the cow penis or whatever. He, like, breaks out the hot sauce and everything.
Mm.
Joe Rogan.
Mm-hmm. I love the music for this game.
They did a good job.
They did a very good job. Cutscenes are very well done.
Yeah, you know, it's Blizzard, so it's always going to be well done cutscenes.
Well, I mean, that's where most of the graphics are going to be, too. I mean, it looks beautiful. It is a beautiful game, but it's still a top-down game, so your graphics can only be so good.
For sure.
It looks good.
It does. It does. It did a good job.
A lot
job.
More irky, and that was the one thing, remember, I used to always complain about that. That Path of Exile just had them way beat in, like, the irkiness of their levels and stuff.
D3 was too pretty. Went dark enough. Motherfucker puke on me. Fuck you, bitch. I need more essence.
To be an invisible man and peep on people in the bath.
Here's a dream.
That's a hell of a dream. Maybe them Twitch drops start tomorrow. Sorry, I use corpse explosion and one shit starts fucking exploding. I can't hear shit. There you go. It has, yeah, so the whole month is the you can gift two stream or gift two subs to one of the streamers on the list. Like, there's a whole list. There's going to be like a shitload of people, but one of the streamers that's got the drops, if you gift two subs to them, you get the fucking, I think it's a mount skin. And then every week there's two drops for watching for 3 hours and then for 6 hours on a stream that's got the drops.
What is this boss? Oh my god.
Wait, what am I looking at here? Are these two enemies that are glitched out or Did I kill them and they didn't fall down?
That's trippy.
And this big bitch right here's got some fat old titties.
Oh, that big hag?
I don't know. It's some big bloated bitch with some big fat ass hits.
The big witch. Yeah.
But like they're just standing here. Like she's having a stare down or some shit with this fucking thin ass fucking bitch here.
Dude, this boss is so trippy.
What it's like thin on fat fucking bitch stare down. Like I'm moderating or something. Shit's getting real over here. I don't know what. I feel like this.
I bet on the fat bitch.
I'm supposed to purge the cellar, but like. Nothing's happening, and these two are fucking standing here with this mean mugging thing they got going on. I can't. I really need you two to die. I guess I'm gonna. Yeah, there's more of them that are glitched out here. Alright, I guess I'm gonna leave and come back? Question mark. Hey, you shut your mouth. If you don't agree, you are fat phobic, you piece of shit.
You can't discriminate against people of size.
That is peak health. Yeah. I think I got four enemies in here that are glitched out and I can't finish this cellar because of it.
Instead of fighting all your enemies, you can strategy.
This boss is so tricky.
Huh?
I request to join you.
Fuck, how do I do? I'm done!
Make it hard. I lack the required essence.
Join that if you can, Darren. Yeah, I didn't invite him to the party.
Nah, I'm on battle net, so it's not gonna work.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'll just wait, I guess.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy fire and place it in the blood. And do stand back. Excellent. The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task.
No.
The chalice is now ready.
I don't know
for
why
her.
I just did that. That was the worst.
And please, do give her my most respectful regards.
Bone Daddy was slain by Arctic Bear. A Arctic Bear. They didn't fix the grammar here when there was a vowel to change A to An. Kind of feel like that's a little bit of a
video game, so he needs grammar.
I feel like that's a little bit of a rookie mistake. And who needs grammar? What? Listen here, you uncultured swine. What is wrong with you? We have to hold firm to the things that make us human.
No. Me monkey, just smash with club.
They say, why do we need math? We have calculators. Fuck you.
Big fuck.
I'd expect that from a Canadian.
I'm not a fucking Canadian.
EB is. But you got properly insulted when you thought it was you.
He's more salt of the fact that he called him Canadian, not that he's a monkey. He's Canadian, it's more of an insult.
Tomato, tomato, air.
Southerner.
I'd rather be a dumb silverback gorilla than a fucking Canadian.
Damn.
I heard that. I heard that. I can't claim to not be a Southerner, can I? It's almost a little obvious. The demon inside is speaking through her.
Here, I'll place it while you prepare. We must hurry.
I pretty much live in like the south of Canada, though.
I mean, you know. Doesn't I mean, in a technical sense, doesn't almost everybody in that country live in the south part of the country? Because the northern part of the country is a frozen wasteland of death, and I mean the middle of the country.
Like if you were to drive north, like, I mean, south from where I am, you'd be at Montana. So like, actually, like.
Man, northern parts of the United States, man, I just, like, people are crazy for living there. I understand the heat can kill you, but the cold can kill you also. And I feel like, more people die during the winter than they do during the summer. So, I mean, there's that. I don't like it.
Homeless in Canada, it's not
Well, now there's an upside, right? So there's silver linings to things. It's like, you know, you don't have a big homeless population because, you know, they'll die. Which, shit. I mean... Go figure. You have to work to survive here.
Come to watch your friend die.
Please, save her.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood,
huddle up with a polar bear
let
or
it
moose.
Be purified by my light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us.
Or their fat girl for this other good strat to save on heat.
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out.
I knew it. I knew you were involved in something abhorrent.
No! Stop him!
Sanji Koo. Nigga, you fuck Sanji. She said you better drop that rocket launcher because if you fuck Nami up, ain't nobody gonna be even able to tell that you were once even living. Like, damn!
Forgive me!
Fuck Slipper.
Fuck with Sanji's girl.
Yo, he's the same thing though with the food though. If you fuck with the food, you're getting a foot in the mouth. Literally.
Like clearing smoke. Easy ascent.
I need more time.
Clear heart.
Bitch!
Sister, please, say something.
Please, wake up.
It's too bloody cold down here.
Bungie.
Oh, light be praised.
Yes, you did well. The demon is truly banished. I'm impressed you were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia,
but there was one that caught my eye. He's like, yep.
People
and I
have engaged
myself
in
blasphemy
of the highest
give
sort,
up my ability to
lying,
swim.
Stealing holy implements, brutalizing
sacrificing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out.
This man is literally pure salt. Like, he just literally got the whole big salt, Morton salt container. He's just pouring that motherfucker out right now.
What will you tell Brava? That you allowed a commoner to so easily deceive her holy representative? That you abandoned your flock in Margrave and left them with no guidance from the lights? If I am to be tied to that horrific pyre, then you shall be there with me.
No.
And a loot goblin, Matt, your favorite friends.
I suppose I have been away from Margrave.
Back here.
Over long. I should return. Swiftly. But, Sister Octavia, please, take better care of yourself. The cathedral is stronger with you on your feet than in a sickbed.
They have a barrier active.
My friend, give me just a moment and I will meet you outside. You deserve a proper thanks. And thank you, Peter.
He said, between this and the shit you did to Nami, you have piled on transgression upon transgression.
Well, there could be so many transgressions.
Fucking hilarious, dude.
Yes. I can already feel the warmth returning. Thank you, my friend. I put a great deal of weight upon your shoulders. I asked you to lie for me, to put yourself in grave danger.
Maybe one day I'll get the shiny.
If you had rejected me, I couldn't say I blame you. But you didn't.
Yeah, the shiny.
And in so doing, saved countless others I can still help.
What about Priest Matvei? Are you worried he will cause trouble?
No.
I'm doing a lot more damage. I got this himself. Legendary.
Hopefully,
40%
I can teach the rest of the clergy
more
to have
fortified.
A bit more faith in the members of their congregation. I want you to have this. It's not much, really, but I hope it brings you some measure of good fortune. Thank
yeah,
you again.
Cosmetic trophy for a mount.
You will always have a friend in the cathedral.
Another stronghold for EB to conquer.
Very nice, EB.
Get some fortify going.
Man, this upgrade's a Ren, and I don't have upgrades to the Hammer of the Ancients though. Fucking well with it now.
Oh wow, Act 4 was really, really short. It was basically those two missions in that boss. Already on Act 5. Nice, that's cool. Now I got the mount. Easy.
Did you finish Act 4?
Yeah, with that boss fight, yeah. What was X
did? Yeah, you didn't even have to finish it to get it.
I did my mount at the start before I finished it.
I did the same thing. I had to finish it and then finish it and I was like, oh, well, you only have to be at the start of it.
You only have to be at the start of it. It's very nice.
Long anyway, so.
I had to have a fucking scan card, didn't I?
much the one thing I wanna try. Or I like.
Find the skulls.
I guess.
Ah, it's nice. My damage not sucking as much.
Hopefully mine's a bit better now.
Juicy upgrade.
I've got two of the best aspects on, so what the
nice. Like?
All of the agents put some generate shit.
All travel is a trash region of sanctuary.
Take the skulls up the corpses. Oh, to hurt.
Many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Beat it up, beat it up.
Huh. Waypoint unlocked.
You beat up Riley Reed, man.
All the time, bro.
That was her best song. And her only song. And one last skull.
I need piss. I'll be back.
Before I forget, I'll quickly do this.
Get some Pokemon shit before it's set. I'm blind.
see him too. The ghost of Karik, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum.
I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments.
Father, is that...
No! No, no! No! You're dead!
Father, won't you come visit me?
No! They took you away!
I wish you quit giving me these, like, little tips for the other classes. Or maybe more of a focus on the tool tips for my class. Huh. Oh, I'm not fucking with that. I got it. Yeah, okay, thank you. This is a beautiful dungeon level.
To be on the last stronghold, I think. Trying to get every altar too.
I need more time.
It's kind of annoying that one of like the
I'm not ready yet.
With that item, it like basically, if I use a shout and it's around like a lot of enemies, it like halves the cooldown basically. So that I can basically permanently keep my shout up and I'll be OP.
Snap. Y'all be good.
Please. Okay. Later, man.
Deep.
Father lied. He never once had the courage to face me. Father lied. Father lied. Father lied.
Okay then. I'm gonna drop out of here too, guys.
Yeah, bro.
See you, man.
Thank you. Ding.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, he rose thirsting for.
Thank you.
Doesn't say what it's for. A goatman cave littered with corpses and bones.
Hello.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Praver expects me.
Open the gates!
Yeah, let me in, bitch.
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers.
Viggo. What are you doing?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. My ass is on the line. My pay. You're here for her.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Here we go. Good luck.
Have the new watch commander replace the forces we lost at the mine.
So, you've returned.
Viggo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
there is no waypoint.
There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. The ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the for he has shown us the way. Come on. pilgrim, look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light, and remember.
Sinner, but that bribe. Good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just, damn it, I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us at least.
You heard from Prava?
I will soon, but enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know.
Kneel before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small. No, 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 it's not about kneeling, it's about wonder. Oh, the light itself, divinity itself, radiates from that room. Though my flesh is cold and numb, my spirit is warm with reverence. What can we do but kneel?
This is how you choose to approach me.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war, but there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
No, no, no. You heard him, but you did not listen. His voice is music, a symphony of light. Look beyond the words themselves, and you will find truth.
Oh, they're gonna make me walk it back. Basic wand from a basic bitch. Ding!
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside. Out of the cold.
Under the Pop-Tart.
Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens. Penitence. In the heavens' eyes, creating humanity was a sin. They cast him down. Now he seeks redemption and the chance to go home. As prophesied, slaying Lilith is that chance. When he ascends, so shall we all.
An outsider. I could use your help. A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of sacrilegious things. He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal. A red chalice. Said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it. Deep. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. The chalice must be retrieved, and I must leave. Find me at the Bear Tribe camp when you have it. Not so loud! Knowledge is dangerous currency here. Someone had to send those knights on that quest. Someone knew what they sought. And if that someone knew I intended to destroy the chalice, better people have hanged for less. But the barbarians of the Bear Tribe don't care for church politics. It's the nearest safe place for me now.
there's not a waypoint over here. Hmm. Well, that's kind of cool. I don't know what that is. Skills. Oh, some of the bone skills. Have I not been here? Maybe they reset. Huh?
more time. I cannot carry more.
Where am I?
Fucking voice line.
Greetings. burden is too great.
My burden is too great.
My burden is too great.
Thank you.
stay off my dick. Nocturnal trash.
Of mortality. In the year of the light, 1318, Anno Kegistani, we have buried 92 souls on these hallowed grounds. Abortive and stillborn, 7. Bleeding wounds, 4. Childbed, 2. Executed, 15. Frostbitten, 6. Old age, 1. Removal of blood, 54. Starvation, 3.
Oh, oh, I hit the wrong button. Shit.
Yeah.
Ooh, that hurt. Do not have any potions. That's what we call a significant problem. Oh! Oh, I'll give it one more try. Yeah, I got some shit I need to get to. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna call it there. I'll be back later.